Not too long ago, I made a video trying to figure out who the best English right back was, and at that time I'm probably not wrong in thinking that those right backs which I used for the video were and still are considered some of the Premier League's best right backs. But anyway, today I want to show you something different. João Cancelo, who in my opinion is the most versatile fullback in the Premier League and maybe even in Europe, but also possibly the most underrated player in the Premier League. I know that's a big statement, but let me tell you why. So naturally a right back, most of his career has been a right back, but since joining Manchester City, this man has changed. Cancelo has played 31 games this season in 3 different positions, 11 times at right back, 8 times at left back, and even played twice in midfield for Manchester City. And of course 5 times he came off the bench, but he had different requirements. But now let's get back to this midfield of Man City, right? It's a team that, let's be honest, doesn't need a fullback to step in that role, right? It doesn't. But this man, he's been so good that he was preferred to actual midfielders from Manchester City in certain games. But what's really fascinating about this is how consistent he is and has been throughout this whole season. I mean, just look at his ratings, man. No matter the position, this man delivers. And of course, we are talking about a right back, so let's get back to the right back positions, right? Because when we refer to this position, there's a few names that always come to mind before this guy, right? Who are his main rivals? Trent? Well, so far, Trent is far from touching Cancelo's performance ratings. Wan-Bissaka? He's been good, but not there. I mean, just look at this. Aurier? Sure. Again, good, but just not there. In fact, we can go all day, but we won't find another fullback that has played this good this season. When I say this man is underrated, he is underrated, bro. This guy has not had a single bad game yet. On top of everything, you guys know that I love my stats, so he's an extra piece, right? This man is one of the most reliable passers in the Premier League, let alone as a right back. I mean, just look at this. This man is a joke. On top of that, he's excellent on the ball, you know, he can dribble, athletic, and just overall a very smart player. I mean, to play different roles and deliver those kind of high quality performances, you can't be an average player. Your football IQ has to be up there, bro. I know this might sound a little bit like a reach, but he reminds me of Philipp Lahm. Maybe not exactly the way his play style is, but the way he sees the game, he does remind me of Philipp Lahm. And if you remember, guys, Philipp Lahm under Pep Guardiola at Bayern Munich, he kind of did the same things that Cancelo is doing. The fact that he can play on the left and then in midfield and then back at right back, and he's just as good everywhere, is honestly so impressive and so valuable. I don't think there's enough players like this. I don't think players that can do this are appreciated enough. And because of that, for right now, in my opinion, like I said, this is my opinion only, he might be the most underrated player in the Premier League. But, of course, we'll see how the season unfolds. Anyways, as always, this was your boy G Alex. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'll catch you the next one. I'm out. JP Productions.